tactical things. Oh man. Inteiro. O mundo inteiro vai ver meus vídeos e saber meu e-mail. Tô confirmando esse negócio aqui, nem sei. Completar altas coisas aqui, Square Enix, boa. Nem comecei a jogar, já estão querendo me foder. Já pegaram o meu nickname, velho. Pô, velho, como assim já pegaram o meu nickname? Já pegaram o meu nickname e tudo, isso aí. Não é possível que já pegaram todos os meus nicknames, velho. Vou pegar o nickname da velha guarda. Com isso, não faço ideia do que eu ganho com isso, mas bora. An easy venture for busy thieves who wants to learn a story without a sweat. Opponents are weak as well, is also low in cost and control. Affordable and available. I see.
There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life.
Esqueci de ativar a legenda.
And trust? If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything?
Ô louco. Vou abaixar já pra deixar pra minha voz não ficar zoada.
Too much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here.
Não, pô. O nome do jogo é Thief, mas o objetivo do jogo é. É ser um policial. Que é.
Deixei o café aqui pra você e você não falou, né, Marisa?
Tu não me falou que deixou o café pra mim? Eu não sabia. Tá frio? Mas tu não falou se ia fazer ou não? É pra eu adivinhar? Tá frio? Eu não sabia, mãe. Tá frio? Faz um pra mim, por favor. Dessa vez, fala, Lucas, está aqui. E aí, galera? A movimentação dele é boa, é fluida. Tem que ser, né? Tem que fechar já. Ah, já.
Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look.
A movimentação dele é muito boa, é muito fluida porque, né, ele tá em silêncio e tal.
Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is.
Touch the touchpad to highlight the road. Ah, eu toco e aperto. Que loucura. Toco. Aperto.
Ah.
so.
Of course it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times.
É tipo um Assassin's Creed, só que ao invés de matar as pessoas, seu crime é roubar. Quem é a primeira pessoa? Mas lembra muito Assassin's Creed.
Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission.
Peraí que eu vou colocar meu celular pra carregar aqui. Elijah M display in the lower tower. In the lower left corner, the screen indicates whether you are not in the heavy shadows and darkness eyes. When the light green is black, you're less likely to be spied.
Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over. Why not drink to a job well done first? We can't just leave the cart out here.
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot.
Voltei.
You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
Look what I found. And me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask?
Já que tô aqui, né? Tá pronto? Viu? É isso que você precisa falar.
It pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places.
Viu? Esqueci dele.
Hard to keep a secret in this neighborhood.
Esqueci. Esqueci total dele. Nossa, os movimentos dele são muito bons de se ver, cara. Ele é muito tranquilinho, muito ajeitadinho. Tu só sabe que foi roubado depois. Que veio procurar o que ele roubou. At least do it out of the light. Everybody
can see you. The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a catch you were.
Come on. Let's go try those gabble wings.
How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
Esse é o primeiro jogo que eu tenho que usar o touch do touchpad. Né? Obrigado, já vou pegar. Vou pegar meu café aqui, gente. Pera aí. Já falo.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
Ah, they go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work.
Voltei. Nossa, velho. Tô na cara de uma porrada de guarda. E aí, gente? Como é que vão? Maior demora aí. Tava pegando café.
Johnson. Over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself.
Very slowly. Okay.
Can't these damn things stay lit? Every time I get it going, it fizzles out again.
You couldn't set a cloth aflame if it was doused in oil, son. I'll show you how it's done. If you pack it together too close, then the air won't feed the flames.
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly, and alive.
O que você quer que eu faça com essa porra aqui? Coloque um em cima do outro, pra ficar bonitinho.
Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard, Garrett. Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically it's okay when you do it, but not me. I see. I get it. But you know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
Fala, matou o cara, mano. Então vou roubar ele. Não sei como roubar ele.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first.
Mina, para de ser chata, mano. Respeita o mestre, por favor.
You're holding me back.
Relying on that clause holding you back.
Hiding. Where would I be? There.
Nobody there.
Ring the friggin' bells.
Where are you? If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I joined the watch.
And? City Watch means honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that ratsack rumor about us being on the take.
Olha, para de matar as pessoas, mano.
You worried I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You can kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
Well, that's why I'm better. Deal with it.
Let's just get the job done.
Sim, mano. Ela é babaca mesmo. Não leva a pessoa, não.
Yes. I think we'll do it without this.
Eu tenho o bagulho dela, velho.
Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
This burn, Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal. Samla Nstrakakan.
Eita porra.
Scare Makana.
Come on. Let's go down there. Let's
be as invocação, mano.
No. We're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you know.
Sai daí. CGI estranha, mano.
Waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's and Stonemarket.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
Fucking beggars.
Shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All
he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick. You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us. But change is coming! Orion is going to bring change! The Baron will burn! See! See! They're scared of the truth!
Keep your head down!
Do that! Who are you speaking with?
Stop!
Quem é essa gente? Valeu aí pelo sacrifício, gente. É nóis. Outlast.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
Poderes. Hey, man. Isso. Cara, usar o touchpad pra escolher essas coisas vai ser bem chato. Na boa. Sinto que eu vou errar muito isso aqui até me acostumar. Mas é um touch bem de boa. Então, não acho que vai ser problemático demais. É melhor do que o touch do meu celular. Se bem que isso não é difícil.
Hear all, hear all! Traitors gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
Just bought me another day in this pit.
other side.
A claw is fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Pô, velho, a mulher morreu, pelo menos fala bem dela, mano. É, imagino que ela tenha morrido, né? Ele é muito silencioso, mano. Loucura. Ah, isso também com certeza me lembra muito Zona Hunt.
No thoroughfare!
What are you looking at?
The price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching the conscience now. Worse than the suicide sickness.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Uma máscara que alimenta geral é nóis. Lembra muito de
Zona. Damn lights are still on a blink.
Nossa.
Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guildsman whose fingers ain't broke.
Olha o barulhinho quando ele cai no chão, mano. Não pega esse bagulho aí. Não dá pra pegar esse bagulho.
Drinks at the station come last bell. Let me know what happened when the
finished one.
Tem como entrar por aqui naquele negócio? Eu quero entrar por aqui. Eu não quero ir pela porta da frente, tá ligado? Eu sou um bandido. Aqui, ó. Será que dá pra entrar por aqui? Oi, galera. Tô sem dinheiro, mano. Se eu tivesse dinheiro, eu não roubava, né, mano? Eu acho.
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
Let's see.
I have a delicate proposition which we
só uma na face, mano. Aí, gente. Vocês querem comer alguma coisa? Não tenho dinheiro, mas eu tenho esse cara aqui, sério. Vou comer ele aí. Ele tá fresco, eu não matei ele não. Esse aqui eu tenho que descobrir, né? Eu não vou saber. Acho que ele não sabe arrombar isso. Sete, três. Cousin, I have a spare to join the puzzle. My usual clientele, my danger. 739. É isso, né? Rapaz,
more extravagant than my usual masks. One for the collection. Never know when I'll be invited to a ball. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Ué, já acabou? Não tem que roubar lá em cima?
If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold.
Ui, comelão. Opa. Opa. Senhor comelão.
If he's got this on.
Por que eu não posso guardar o corpo do cara aqui? Pega tudo, mano. Tá nem perguntando, não. Só pega. Limpa esse lugar.
Eu should get more sleep.
Must be Lycorov's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin.
Ah, essa daqui é a falsa, lá de baixo é a verdadeira. Entendi. Como é que isso aqui não tem necessidade de ter luz? Fazendo pensando que nem sei lá. É, eu também. Para roubar, John. Bora roubar. Pô, nessa época aqui, velho, eu consideraria. Só que, tipo, você tem que nascer no negócio. Pra você considerar esse tipo de coisa, você tem que nascer no meio. Só que de qualquer jeito. Hoje em dia não rola mais esse tipo de coisa, tá ligado? Porque... digital, coisa assim. Não tem mais ladrões como antigamente. É igual. Isso é porque você mora no Brasil e tal. Nos Estados Unidos as pessoas não roubam esse tipo de coisa. Nem entra na tua casa pra roubar essas coisas assim. Você normalmente só se ferra nos Estados Unidos se a pessoa quiser te matar mesmo, ela não gostar de você por algum motivo, saca? Ai aí, filho. Se ela não gostar de você, ela pode querer ter alguma coisa com você. Menino dorminhoco. Dormindo como um anchinho. Dorme, neném.
Expensive habit. Opa. I'll tell him another expensive habit. Living.
This is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Não grita, mulher, que se tu gritar, o cara ali acorda. Pode ficar assim. Nossa! Belo takedown. E ela cai de cara no chão. Mano, em uma noite aqui tô mais carregado que eu aqui trabalhando em uma semana. Meu Deus. Antes de vazar, antes de dar o vazar, e é nóis. Mas nada, casa limpa. O cafezinho gostoso. Até pra arrombar a janela, ele faz tranquilinho.
City was at war.
Read it, did you?
What is this?
Oh,
watch Alley. I need
dumb.
To step lightly.
Nothing like being there, is it? The streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir.
Our neighbors are in now. You'll
see your bloody war.
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the Rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Die in a gloom already! Do everyone a favor!
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Normal morreu, só esses guardas aí tiveram filhos, por isso que hoje em dia as pessoas são vivas.
We lock the gates, you fog skull.
They say old what's his name's gone down with the gloom.
Who? Bah, he had it coming. When was the last time anyone saw his face?
Eu vi. Hoje à noite. Ele tava adorando o demônio lá.
From up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. Coisa louca mesmo.
River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Giant sloop.
Hey.
Preferred using the environment to your advantage over all domains. Ghost, Opportunity, and Predator. Eu nem sabia que, pô, peguei 59% do cenário. 36 de 60 do loot. Legal. É bem igual Zona Red mesmo. Eu adoro Zona Red, então. Tô só esperando Zona Red 2 entrar em promoção. Porque nunca joguei. Eu amo esse jogo. Triste. Ah, esse aqui é meu. Não vou me roubar, né, mano? Ele tem olho de duas cores.
Jennifer.
Nem meus passarinhos me amam mais. Marcel at the crippled barrack. Bora lá, né, mano? O que vocês estão achando do jogo e da stream? Se vocês quiserem que eu mude, já falei. Não vejo problema. Tô gostando, é um jogo legal e tal, mas... Falem comigo. O WhatsApp tá aí pra isso.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest. I have them ready.
Ferrad, John. Babaca. Não só jogaria, como roubaria também, né? É, e se ele obteve poderes é uma pergunta boa. Ele tem esse negócio aqui agora, né? Não dá pra dizer se isso é um poder. Que poder. Ele tem a visão da Assassin's Creed agora. Instinto assassino da Assassin's Creed. Falando em Assassin's Creed, ainda não joguei o novo, o Origins. Parece muito bom. Gold numa caneta, velho. Ah. É, acho que faz sentido ele pegar uns poderes maneiros. Eu quero saber o que eu vou fazer com dinheiro também. Beleza, tem dinheiro. Sempre bom. Se fosse o meu caso, eu comprava um computador. Mas e o Garrett vai fazer o que com o dinheiro? Vai comprar um computador? Não vai. Não tem muito também. O que, que eu vou melhorar pra ele, tá ligado? Que eu vou comprar sapato mais silencioso. Coisa que dá pra melhorar isso aqui. O trânsito da minha cidade é foda. Beleza, John.
third offense get you?
The noose.
I thought third offense was lockup.
Lockup? You want to fill our cells with gloomers? Great idea, sloop for brains.
I wonder what they put in the sloop.
Oh, God. Povo mal educado.
I miss the sound of horse hooves.
Now you're talking.
Good month since I've had a bowl of horse meat sleep.
I would have went for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Get it. Shit. I see you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know. Fine. Forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness. Not to mention the Thief-Taker General's black tax squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it? Okay. So, here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again. Ah! Oh, you mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves. One of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Ah! Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge? We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. And don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah, get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
I think a tooth's coming loose.
Hear that, friends? It's the crows, a whole matter of them, crying for our spirits. They're singing the tale of Baron Northcrest, the tapper who locked us in.
Basso family name's good as gold.
I've something for all your nefarious needs.
Hmm.
next time.
Tá, vou fechar a stream por enquanto. Vou ver se eu abro um pouco mais tarde. Valeu aí, todo mundo que viu, todo mundo que está vendo. Amo vocês.